Hi guys, this is the Coach Dave Sprint Series, week 5 on LFM, and we're at Zolder. It's a night race and I've picked the 911, or the 9912, shall I say. Probably a bad move, but we're starting from the back. I was just getting a bit bored of the Aston because I'm doing that in one of the league races, so I have to use that. But yeah, I just sort of try something different. So I quite like this. Setup is a bit. I thought it was safe, but I've had a few moments, so yeah, better to be starting at the back. So I'll try and stay out of everyone's way. Everyone is super quick in this, so yeah, let's see what happens. Oh, hang on, best show you the. There you go. Hopefully, you can see the game now. Not got any high hopes for this one, just, you know, getting within the top 20 would be fine. Within the top 15, I'd be really chuffed. I'd be really chuffed just surviving to the end. 55 seconds. Oh, getting cold now with the winter. Still got my fan on though, because I know I'll start sweating through this. Can't tell if it's a full pace lap or not, because I can't tell where the hell we are on the track. Oh no, sorry, the map. Right, so
30 seconds.
Yeah. Two corners. Headlights. Wish me luck. A lot of BMs still being used.
Going double file.
I don't know how many Porsches there are, I forgot to look. This Porsche, when it's on cold tyres, was a right handful in the practice. At least I'm on the inside.
Green light, give it all you can. Car on the right, clear on the right. Car on the right, clear on the right.
Really?
There's a slow car ahead.
Right. Let's see what the damage is like. Seems a bit slow.
Clear on the left. Yellow flag, be careful there.
Oh. okay. Car feels alright. Hate having to bounce over that curve. Show me a Honda. Give me your slipstream. Oh, he's gone. Just looking forward to a bit of a battle with him. Thank you. you're going to battle. Be good for me if they battle.
Thank you.
brakes then.
Thank you.
asking what he's like under pressure. Oh no, oh, I was enjoying that as well. Really enjoyed that one. Shame we got taken out at the start, but still good. Seventeenth, so not bad. Pretty sure I could have taken that Porsche, but yeah, a few mistakes from me. So I just need to practice more, get more experience with the Porsche. It's a lot of fun to drive, but sketchy at times. Yeah, stay down, Ted. Gotta do something. Oh boy. Okay. No. No. I just gotta do this. Right then. Definitely sweating after that. Okay. I doubt I'll have gained anything there, but is that updated? What was that from the last one? Yeah, my safety rating dropped there because I got absolutely murdered in the middle of a race yesterday. It was a pretty good race until someone just hit me so hard up the back. And he didn't even wait for me, he just carried on. So, yeah, that was really annoying. Sure, it wasn't on purpose, just, you know, just one of them things. But yeah, I lost, that's the first time I lost a bit of safety rating. So I think that's updated, I think it's gone up from 1.6 to 3.2. Which means that... Has that gone up? Oh, here we go. Yeah, oh, sorry. I lost 27 ELO, but I gained 0.16 I rating. So, real shame getting hit at the start there, but that's always the case at the start of races. Everyone goes mad and thinks that they're going to win at the first corner. So I normally hold back, but because I was on the inside, I thought, well, go on, let's try and just, you know, weave through the accidents, but whoever it was, they hit me. Shame that. Okay, so safety rating's looking mighty fine. I need to start pushing now and qualifying to get some, to get the ELO to go up. So I will do that. I'm just not that confident at the moment. So, okie dokie. Right, cheers for watching. See you later. Bye.